Look how far out this is.
DiVincenzo down the lane, pick and roll, and the kiss runs into a double team. DiVincenzo, ball fake, going to the hole. Look out! Oh!
Coach, 10 minutes to go.
Look at this drive.
DiVincenzo!
Spellman. DiVincenzo.
One day, practice yesterday, and with the loss of Pascal, Jay Wright throwing Samuels back out there.
In the single digits now, goes to 6 on the shot clock. DiVincenzo. Basketball we have for you on Fox. We got Purdue and Indiana coming up next.
Valuable contribution to that university. I'm really excited about what it's going to look like. DiVincenzo.
DiVincenzo.
Happens when you play freshman. They struggle. That's why I'm surprised we haven't seen any zone.
DiVincenzo takes a bump and steps.
Lost his footing. DiVincenzo pulls up. 30.
20 on the shot clock. DiVincenzo handoff down the lane. Left hand up.
And Mary Jane, of course, cooked so for so many people. I mean, she
comes over the rebound. They're racing to the front court. Pass to the trainer. Euros got left. And flip.
DiVincenzo pulls up. And hit.
The board, he pushes the tempo.
Clark wanted to pass that.
DiVincenzo taking, rolls it through.
Cosby Roundtree. DiVincenzo will try. That is.
Here's Dante.
Hard to the hoop. DiVincenzo, the answer.
DiVincenzo shaking inside.
Brunson.
Good luck at DiVincenzo.
He's the only guy that can drill three. DiVincenzo into the lane. Lays it off.
Jay Wright trying to sneak some minutes without Brunson and Spellman on the floor.
DiVincenzo backing his way over Kevin Johnson. And
St. Joe's and Villanova. An old school Big Five match.
Had possession. He was going up because he did feel that touch.
DiVincenzo. Oh! Minutes to go in the half.
Good pass to Lowe.
Left to Lowe.
DiVincenzo the other way. Nice pass.
Yes. Yes.
DiVincenzo pushing the tempo.
Even with a nice look.
Inside. A
slap. But there's so many handlers and decision makers.
Oh my goodness.
Back to
Booth. Out of Blacksburg.
Here, Virginia Tech. Oh, nice spin move inside.
Tell you what, the way they shoot, I wouldn't. This kid's taking a nice cut to get
the lefty Blair. Here comes Nova on the move. DiVincenzo looking inside. Crosby
automatically 5 points to start this game.
DiVincenzo to coming in.
You have to make adjustment from there for these student athletes. And again, I know it's a challenge with Title IX. You see a great pass right there.
That's problem because they kind of suffered throughout the year against bigs who can play down low.
Injury. You know, Ashford Langford, Drew Edwards, these guys need an opportunity right now to.
Spellman.
Nice.
Bridges waits patiently.
Great pass. DiVincenzo. Oh.
Sharp passing.
Jeez.
Ends with.
The switching has really been nice slip back. There you go.
This is an interesting to see him that way play. Eric Pascal picked up.
Weidman. Extra pass rejected by
Dejection. Larrier taking it to the rim. DiVincenzo.
Outlet pass, and we'll see if Turner can do it by himself. Now he lost.
Bench. The Kool is going to enjoy it.
Down the lane. Gets there.
10 to shoot. Francis, baseline delivery.
What is 7 to shoot. Cartwright fires on DiVincenzo. Rims up.
Got to stay in touch with Villanova, too. Need good shots.
Eric just yo-yoing. The teardrop short.
To compete. Eric crosses over DiVincenzo. Pulls up. That's a brick.
That's 7.
Rousey with DiVincenzo and a block.
See, without Cartwright in the game, no real penetration.
Five. Knees bent over. Carlson going one-on-one. Had a big shot yesterday late.
Points, five assists, five steals since Allen Iverson.
Wow. He may be back here again. So you're right.
Oh, I don't.
Villanova's feeling it though at the offensive end right now.
Off the double team. Is it deflected? Sophomore, he missed the 15-16 season with a torn ACL. And that jump shot.
Oh, interrupted yet. That's another thing both teams have to be wary of.
DiVincenzo gets pounded in it.
Bridges hands to DiVincenzo. 10 to shoot. Makes his move. Nobody there. DiVincenzo.
His body, the ability to create and get in between the gaps is going to be tough for anybody to stop him.
DiVincenzo.
Make sure that you're running offense to at least allow him to touch the basketball.
DiVincenzo holds up.
You know, what value he added to what they already had.
Kel Bridges back in, DiVincenzo in.